very key milestone moment for the refurbishment of Shire Hall that I know lots of staff and residents have been looking at on with great interest over the last couple of months. It doesn't seem that long ago that I was actually over here with Keir doing a bit of demolition work with a sledgehammer, and it's fantastic to see the progress that's being made on the across the entire site. And this is, as I said, a very key milestone moment for the project. This is the opening up of the new reception area for adults and children that replaces the reception area that we have over in Quayside. As you know, we've just finished this particular block here, and I think it's pretty much fully occupied, which is fantastic news. And some of the new teams I know have been moving in to that area already. We're on schedule with the bridge, so the work has started on the bridge, and we expect the bridge area to be finished by the end of the year. And then that will lead to the demolition of Quayside itself and the transformation and regeneration of that particular site. And clearly you can already see the work that's going on behind us on the Greater Blackfriars regeneration. So it is a very exciting moment for the County Council to be opening this Barbican reception. A new place where we can better serve our residents and our clients. A new place for our staff to be able to interact with their customers. But most importantly, a new future for Shire Hall here in Gloucestershire.
Two, one.
Woo!